The next up, hoping he too can impress the judges, is 36-year-old magician Michael Grasso.
Hi there.
Hello.
What's your name?
Michael Grasso.
And you're a magician?
Yes.
How long have you done this?
Since I was 9 years old.
Yeah? Let's hope you've got the talent. Good luck.
Magician does that. You know, a lot of people do that. And then, I don't have another description, but wow.
Thank you. Thank you.
I have no idea how it was done.
Thank you.
But executed superbly. I like your style, too. I like that you've got a cool factor about you.
Thank you.
I thought that was absolutely brilliant.
Thank you.
We are going to vote. Harry, yes or no?
Yes.
Sharon?
Absolutely yes.
Michael, you've got 3 yeses. We'll see you in Las Vegas.
Thank you, guys.
Even from my angle, I have no idea how you did that trick.
I've been wanting for a long time on this show to try and find a young, hip magician. He had a lot of style.
It was wow.
Yeah.
You know it's a trick.
Yeah.
But I cannot, for the life of me, figure it out.